anticipated result. It is expected that a new improved Audi A5 will be unveiled soon, given that the present generation has been manufactured since 2016. Even though we don't know much about the next model just yet, Audi dropped hints about a redesign in their most recent annual report. Although information regarding the revamped 2025 Audi A5 is limited at this time, this is what is known. In their most recent annual report, Audi detailed their intentions to rework the A5 in the second half of the year. Although it doesn't reveal much, the article did suggest that the new A5 and revised Q5 will be powered by the brand's Premium Platform Combustion. We don't yet have a good idea of the design direction Audi will take the revised A5. But historically, their offerings in this market have been very conservative. We anticipate an exterior design that is unmistakably Audi, albeit they may defy that trend with the next-gen A5. We'll know for sure when the A5 is shown, but we're hoping the cabin maintains the same level of contemporary Audi elegance. A huge center screen and the Audi digital cockpit are set to take center stage. With the revamp, we anticipate that the existing model's array of features will be expanded to include things like wireless smartphone connectivity, an integrated Amazon Alexa, and a Wi-Fi hotspot. Release date and price of the 2025 Audi A5 outside of the vague second half of the year target, Audi has been mum on when exactly the revamped A5 will hit dealerships. Even though it's now listed as a 2025 model, it could be released in 2026 instead, especially if it makes its debut in Europe first. The exact price will be known after we find out how extensive the redesign is. But for now, an A5 can be had for anywhere from $49,495 to $65,795. In 2025, the Audi A5 will go up against the likes of the Genesis G70, the CLE class from Mercedes-Benz, and the 4 Series from BMW.